Okay, so this is a bin file, and always you remember HP file comes with the encrypted mode. So when I am open it in HXD editor, look at here, you cannot see any fill like a FFF or 000. There is no any empty space inside this BIOS file. So that means HP BIOS comes with the encrypted mode. If it was decrypted, then you can see here dot 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 or FFF, somewhere you can see any of place of this BIOS offset point. But here you can see here all files are filled with some data. So that means it's a encrypted file and you have to decrypt it. Then after you can use it for your HP laptop motherboard. So first of all, what we are doing, I need your exe file. You already sent me. So I go to this, I'm just open it LBE 1.5. Click on BIOS extractor, go to main extractor, click on HP exe extractor and open your file. This is your exe file. So I just open it. Our first command is a unzip HP exe file. Click on go. Then after you click on get extracted file. And now you can see here there is a so many BID numbers. And what is the BID number? I will explain it after the extracting this file. So first of all, I extract this one and click on go, click on decrypt file and go. So this command will be decrypt your file. Now see here, first of all, click next. So select copy, click on next. Now you can set here your destination where you want to extract it or decrypt it. So I am going to in desktop. Okay. Next. Okay. This is your file. Just open it in HXD editor and you can see here there is a decrypted file, there is a somewhere, and you can see many more place like a FFF or a YY code. So this is a your decrypted file. You can check here header and footer, this all data like say BIOS file. And what is the meaning of BID? So first of all, what you do, you have your old file, then you open it in HXD editor. And for example, I am opening this file which we already extracted and decrypted. Go to here search menu, go to find and search here BID, only BID, search direction all, click on OK, press here F3, again F3, look at here, this is your BID number. So what to do? You can see here your file name is also 0227a.bin and this is your BID number. So now what to do? First of all, you read your dump file and search your BID number. If you get your BID number 0227a, so you can use this file. If you get another number like a 227d, so you can you have to decrypt this one. So BID number, it's a most important part in HP motherboard. So you just first of all read your file and extract your wanted file. So this case you can extract any of HP laptop motherboard BIOS in LBE software. Okay, now you also want your IO file. So procedure is open your LBE software, click on BIOS extractor, go to EC extractor. Now you have to select your decrypted file. So this is your file 0227A. Now open it and click on get EC file. And this is your file. So this is a 128 KB EC file. So you can use this file for your IO programming. Now you don't be confused regarding this number, because your IT number is 8987 and extracted file name is 8587E. Because of both signature are same, so LBE software sometimes show you different number of IO controller.